today we are going to discuss about the NAND gate and NOR gate. Okay, NAND gate and NOR gate is in universal gates. Why it is called as the universal gate? Because using the NAND gate you can make the NOR gate, OR gate and AND gate. Same for the NOR gate. When you take the NOR gate, using the NOR gate you can make OR gate, NOT gate and AND gate.
Now NAND gate, how to make the NAND gate? Okay, NAND gate is nothing but the combination of AND gate and NOT gate. This is the AND gate. Okay, this is the A and B input, this is the output. Output of this NAND gate connected to the NOT gate, and NOT gate is nothing but the inverter. Okay, here the AND gate A and B, its output is the Y is equal to A dot B, means A multiplied by B, and this output of this AND gate is connected to the input of this NOT gate, and it will be the complement of that. And general form of this NAND gate look like this. Okay, here is the one dot. Okay, now about the NOR gate. NOR gate is nothing but the combination of the OR gate and NOT gate. This is the A and B input of this OR gate. Output of this OR gate is Y is equal to A plus B, and output of this OR gate is connected to the input of this NOT gate, and its complement will become, and total NOR gate output will be A plus B complement. Okay, and its compile form, you just see this. This is the NOR gate, here is the dot, means it is a NOT gate. Okay, and now this is the output terminal. Now this is the IC 7400 for the NAND gate IC. This pin is also for the 17 pin. Its pin diagram start from this 1 2 3 4 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14. Okay, this 14 pin is for the VCC and 7 pin number is for the ground. Now here is the 5 volt supply. Okay, now this is plus, it has to be connected to the 14 pin number of the IC 740. This is the ground and it is connected to the ground. Okay, this is the here ground. Okay, the supply is given. Now right now you are going to verify whether this IC is NAND gate or NOR gate, NAND gate or another gate. So first, that this is the A and this is the B. Okay, now this is the output connection of this. We are making the output connection through this resistance, and it has to be into 3 1 2 inputs. You just look into the IC. Here is the IC 7400 1 2 input, 3 output. Okay, and that output is connected to the LED positive, negative is connected to the resistor, and it goes to the ground. So now first we are going to confirm this NAND gate. This is the A and this is the B, both are the 0, A and B are 0. So right now I am connected, this 0 means it has goes to the ground terminal, means it is a 0, means this 0, this 0, 0 multiplied by 0, and 0's complement is 1. Here is the output, is the 1. Okay, now I am removing this, go to the second stage. Which one? This A is 0 and B is 1. 0 into 1 multiplication 0. Okay, and its complement 1. The LED glow means 1, means high. Now this A is 1, third stage A is the 1 and B is the 0. Just see, it is output high, means LED are glowing. Okay, and last is both are the high, both the terminal are connected to the 1 multiplied by 1, and its output, uska complement 0, means output is 0, means this IC is particularly for the NAND gate. Now the NAND gate and NOR gate, both are the universal gate. Universal gate means using this NAND gate, you can make the NOT gate, you can make the AND gate, and you make the OR gate. First, we are going to, by using the NAND gate, we are making the NOT gate. NOT gate means this one terminal and this, A and B short. This is the first gate, okay? A and B are short, okay? Now, here, just see here. This is the NAND gate as a NOT gate. Zero. The output is 1. And NOT's high input, your output will be low. Means this work as a NOT gate. Okay? Second, we are using, we are making the AND gate. For that purpose, you require the two gates. Okay? So now this is the first gate. This 1, 2 and E output first gate. After that, this is the second gate's input. Okay. These are the things, and output goes to the second gate's output. This is the first gate 1 and 2. This is the input. Now, the output of this first is connected to the input of the second gates. Means that time you do, both are the short. Okay, you have to connect it one to another. Okay, and it has to be put into this gate. Okay, the connection is there. This is the A, this is the B, means A and B. Output of this is connected, means second gate gets input. This 4 and 5. These two wires are connected to the output of this first gate, and this 6 number is your output. Okay, so now you see here NAND gate as a AND gate kar rahe hum log. Right now we are making a study about the NAND gate as a AND gate karna hai. So then this is the A and B. Now this 0 0, both are shorted together and it connected to the ground. Then what will happen? 0, 0. Output will be 0. It is confirmed? Okay. You just see here. And get 0 multiplied by 0, 0. Okay. Now, second condition is that A is 1. 1 means 5 volt. And 0 means A 0. A 0 and B A 1. Just see here. This condition 0 and 1. This A, this red is connected to the ground means 0, and this connected to the 5 volt means 1. And now output will be 0. Okay? Now third condition A is connected to high volt. High means 5 volt. And B is connected to the low. The multiplication 1 into 0, 0. Output 0. No LED glowing means no working. And after that, last condition is 1, 1, 1. Both the 1, 1. 1 multiplied by 1 is equal to 1. The output is high. Means LED glowing means high condition. Okay? The NAND gate is, we can, using the NAND gate, we can make the AND gate. Now come to the third gate. Okay, for this third gate, you just see this diagram here. First gate, second gate, and third gate. So we are going to use the three gates right now. You just see here carefully. First, we are removing this, this, and this. This is the output terminal of the third gate. This is the input, and this is also one input. Okay. This is the first gate. First gate's input, output. Second gate's input, output. Third gate's input, and this is the output. Okay? We are going to measure here. This is the output. Okay? Now, first gate. This A and B, 1 and 2, they are connected to each other. It is shorted, and this is the your A. Now, another second gate. This is the second gate. Okay, 4 and 5. Again, same condition. Both are connected, shorted to each other. This is the B. Okay, this A and B. Now, first gate's three terminals output is connected to the 9. Means this has to be connected of the first NAND gate's output, and this 10 number, third gate's input is connected to the output of this second gate. Okay? Now, this is the B and this is the A. You just see here. Here is the OR gate. NAND gate as a OR gate. You just see this condition. This condition. 0, 0. OR gate means 0 plus 0, 0. So now we are connecting all these four terminals to the ground. Just see. LED is off. Means 0 plus 0, 0. Okay. Now, after that, this A and B. A is 0, means first guess input is 0, and B is 1, 0 plus 1, 1, okay? Now, third condition, first guess input is 1, and this is the 0, now output is 1, and both are the 1, 1, means 1 plus 1, 1. And this is the condition that you can verify NAND gate as a OR gate. Okay, for this you can, using the NAND gate, you can make the three basic gates. One is the NOT gate, AND gate and OR gate. Now, this is the NOR gate. Okay, here IC is 7402 number naming IC for the specifically NOR gate. You just see the difference here. This is the 7400 IC and this is the 740. Here 1 and 2 are the input and 3 is the output. 4 and 5 input, 6 is output and 7 is the ground. 8 is output, 9 and 10 are input. So you just compare this your NOR gate with the NAND gate. Here NOR gate, 1 is the output and 2nd and 3rd is the input. 4 and 5, 4 is the output, 5 and 6 are the input. You just see here. Okay? Here, output is the 10, 8 and 9 are the input. Here, 13 are the output, these are the inputs and 14 is the VCC. So we are trying to make the connections. Okay? So now you are just see this is the connection. Okay, first as usual you have to give the supply to that IC. Now this is the 5 volt. I am connecting this 5 volt as the 14 pin number IC. Okay, this is the 5 volt supply. 5 volt supply. Now, ground. I am connecting the one wire to the ground. This is the ground. It has to connect it to the 7. Okay, first we will confirm whether this is the NOR gate or not. So now, NOR gate. 0, 0. This is the these are the two inputs. Okay, these are the two inputs and this one is the output. Okay, this output arrangement is there. Okay, this is the things. Okay, now 0, 0. First you confirm whether your IC is NOR gate or not. That time 0, 0. Output should high. Just see here. 0 plus 0. Complement of that 0 is 1. Okay, you just see. LED is glowing. You just see here. Okay. Now, after that, A is the 0, means A is 0, B is 1. 1 means high. You just see here. LED is off, means 0. Okay. Now, third. This is the 1 and this is the 0. 0. And again I am making both are high. 1 plus 1 and its complement is 0, that's why output is 0. Means your IC is for specifically for NOR gate. Okay, here first I am going to make NOR gate as a universal. So NOR as a NOT, again both the inputs 2 and 3 are shorted here. Okay, this is the input and output is connected here. So now 0 and 1, this is the 0. 0 means it connected to the ground, output is 1. It is verified, 1 as 0 as 1, okay, and 1 as to 0, 1 as to 0, no LED glow, means it is a OR gate, satisfied, okay. Now come to the second point, here NOR gate as a OR gate, the condition is that for that OR purpose, the two NOR gates are using, first one and this one, second, okay. Now you see here, again, this is the first gate, 2 and 3 input, this output, okay. Again, I am using the second gate. This is the second gate, it's input B and this is the A. Both are shorted. 5 and 6 are shorted. And that has to be connected to the first output. Here out. A first output and measuring output on the second gate's output. You just see here. And now, these are the two inputs. Okay, you just see here, NOR gate as a OR gate, you just see here, okay, both are the 0 0, both are 0 0, then output is OR gate, 0 plus 0 means 0, both are the connected to the ground, 0, that's why your output is 0. Now this is the A. A is connected to the 0 means ground. And 1 is connected to the B is connected to the high. 0 plus 1, 1. Now output is high. Means OR gate. Okay. Again. This is the 1 and this is the 0. Here output 0 plus 1, 1, high output, and both are 1, 1. You just see, 1 plus 1, output is 1, means OR gate is satisfied. And last gate is, by using the NOR gate, we are making the AND gate. So now you just see the circuit, okay. This is the circuit, okay, these are the inputs. Now, here is the output. Again, I am, these two gates are there. Again, I am utilizing one more gate. Okay. This is the 8 number and this is the 9 number. This is the third gate and this is the fourth gate. Each IC, there are the four gates. Okay. Now, here, first gate. This is the 2 and 3. First gate. Both are shorted. This is the A. Now, second gate. This as a B. Okay, this is the B, this is the A. Now, 8 number pin is connected to the output of the first here. Now, 9 number pin of the second gate's input to the connected to the second gate's output. And your output, you are going to measure here 10 number pin here. Okay, so now AND gate. This is the A and this is the B. Okay. This is the A and this is the B. So you just see here, this table. 0, 0. All are connected to the 0. Now, what happens? 0 multiplied by 0, 0. No LED glowing means it is a 0. Okay. Now, 0, 1. This second input is 0 and this connected to the 1. And get 0 multiplied by 1, 0. LED off means 0. Now, this is connected to the 1. And third condition, this is connected to the 0. 0, 1 multiplied by 0, output is 0 and both are the high 1 multiplied by 1 is equal to 1, that's why the LED is glowing, your output is high. And this is the way you can, using the NOR gate and NAND gate, you can make the basic gates, NOT gate, OR gate and AND gate. And it is a very useful for the different technology, architecture of your microprocessor, microcontroller, simple your calculators, arithmetic logic units, for the different calculation, derivatives, integration, or the limits, determination, matrix. For that purpose, these gates are playing an important role. Okay? Thanks. Thank you.